The French national champion, Vanessa Guzmaroli, the 97 world bronze medalist.
And just to put her in perspective, she's also a snowboarder, a skier, plays golf, and is the French national water skiing champion in the under 21 category. That athleticism hopefully will add up right here in this combination. First, triple Lutz. That's a very nice, and a double toe.
Good stretch on that spiral. Very different position with her arms behind her back.
She has almost a majestic quality. Nothing frivolous about her stroking or performing or moving over the ice. Look at this. Triple flip, beautifully done.
She had planned on doing a triple toe, but she has been battling an injury on her left ankle all season.
Well, a triple flip is far more difficult than a triple toe.
That'll probably help her in the long run in this short program.
She mentioned this week that she watched the French team, Abby Dolan, Bernadette in Paris, in their short program, and got so nervous just listening to the crowd, realizing that she didn't want to let them down here. She had to find a quiet place and get away from everything.
She's skating very powerfully, very strongly, good speed, steady jump.
This performance had a lot of confidence, very different from the qualifying event that she did. Had a lot of trouble. But at the European Championship, she had the skate of a lifetime.
You know, this is pretty good, I've got to tell you.
Yes.
One of the better performances that I've ever seen her give.
She was only in seventh place in her qualifying group. There are two qualifying groups that split up the ladies' field. So when you work that out, basically she was tied for 14th coming into this short program. Yeah, there's a reason for that smile. Vanessa Guzmaroli.
I think this short program will redeem her for sure. And this was the solo jump she chose to do in this short program, the triple flip. There she is tapping in for her takeoff. Very nice and solid, straight in the air. Very strong, very confident.
Well, you mentioned the ankle injury. Peggy, she also switched coaches in November. There's Stanislav Leonovich along with her. First set for required elements, 5.2 to 5.6. But that was a very strong and, you know, very controlled performance. There was nothing jazzy or awkward or out of line. And the presentation marks now 5.4 up to 5.7. Those even better. Vanessa Guzmaroli from France. Victoria Volchkova, the 17-year-old originally from St. Petersburg, who now lives in Moscow, representing Russia, recently won the bronze medal for the second straight year at the European Championships.
And the speed and technique on her jump. Watch the height and spring she gets on these jumps. And she's opening the program with a triple Lutz, double toe.
A wonderful spring, even though it was only a double. Look at the height that she gets.
She's a real natural jumper.
Very unusual that somebody as tall as she is can jump like that.
She's 5'5", but she looks even taller than that.
very easy and smooth. If you notice, she went into it from a straight edge, not a curved edge.
Her. She is so beautiful, just floats over the ice.
Had some injury problems earlier, in fact, right before the European Championships with her right leg, but she says she's close to 100% now here at Worlds. Victoria Volkova.
This triple Lutz, the height is what is to watch for. Look at the extension that she gets there. That's a spring that is God-given. Now, she didn't even do a triple, and she stepped in between, which negated the combination effect of it, but the height was marvelous.
It's her coach, Viktor Kudryavtsev, on the right. He lives in Moscow, so Victoria left her parents in St. Petersburg and lives with her grandparents in Moscow. First set for required element, 4.6 to 5.2.
Well, she missed her first combination. That requires almost a 0.4 deduction right there.
Now the second set for presentation, 5.1 up to 5.5, so those much higher.
They're higher. Not enough for a woman of this.
Thank you.
From the United States, here's Angela Nikodinov. The 19-year-old, originally from San Pedro, California, moved over this past season to Rochester Hills, Michigan, to train with Richard Callahan. Fifth in her qualifying group, coming into the short program.
She is a very natural jumper. Nice flowing edges on her landing. Opening jump, triple Lutz, double toe. Very solid, strong.
Spin combination, beautiful layback position, good sit spin position. Combination of musical selections. Footwork into a triple flip. Watch the toe pick. Good, clean, solid jump.
Now this final jump, a double axel. Very nice. But this is excellent. This is a beautiful position.
This is what she's known for. And would that all of her skating over the past year has been of that level, she would have certainly been here without a doubt. waiting to be an alternative.
Angela finished fourth at the U.S. Nationals, was an alternate for the world team. Sasha Cohen, you may know, who finished second at the Nationals, was not old enough to skate at the World Championships unless she qualified by medaling at the Junior World Championships, and she was not able to do that.
Her spirals don't have the extension like Sarah Hughes and Michelle Kwan. Solid number.
I think that's both the good point and the point that has to be approved. A solid performance, a steady performance. Now it needs to have a little more flair and a little more lightness added to it in order to keep the theatrical impact running.
Well, her parents immigrated to the U.S. from Bulgaria. A little European flair for Angela and a lot of fans here from the U.S. French fans on their feet, too.
This is her triple lutz double toe combination right at the beginning of the program. Watch her tap in. Good lift, straight in the air. She looked very comfortable, and the rhythm was right there to go right into the combination of a double toe, and it was a terrific opening for her. This is her classic layback spin. Gorgeous position in the hands, in the upper body, and the leg position. Watch the turnout of the foot. It's absolutely exquisite. The best thing she does.
All right, now the marks. First set, 5.1 up to 5.7.
That's quite a variation there. I think that the technique was very solid and very good.
Now two of those 5.1s, Netherlands and Romania. And for presentation now, 5.1 again up to 5.6 this time.
And those are somewhat better. And there was a wide variety there. I think she had a little more energy and spark to it that it would have gotten still.
Julia Sebastian from Hungary, 18 years of age, from Budapest.
Her opening move is a double axel. Right here, this forward edge takeoff.
Nice step up into that. Did you notice how the free leg just stepped up into the air? She's a tall girl, 5'5". Good height again on that first triple lutz.
Jumper. She has good spring to her jumps and very neat in the air. Where she could improve is expressing this music and holding moves out a little longer, standing up a little straighter when she's stroking around the ice. Skated very well.
Yeah, she She's kind of ambivalent about that.
Funny to watch their expression when they get done. More so with the short program than even the free skate, the sigh, the relief.
If the judge didn't know what to think, the skater will telegraph that from
exactly.
their plate. So all they have to do is watch the end position.
Going to be a good actor.
This was a wonderful combination she did. She had wonderful spring to this triple lutz, very straight in the air, and look how high she got on this jump. It was a very natural rhythm. Very solid opening.
Currently a college student in Hungary, she finished sixth at this year's European Championship. First set, required elements.
And those marks are really not very good. Too many fours in there. That will keep her from having any hope of making a dent in this final group.
And the presentation marks 5.0 from the Italian judge, but up to a 5.5 from the Ukrainian judge. And she's able to jump up in the second over Angela Nikodinov. So she is right behind Michelle Kwan right now.